mungekaa na familia mtulie, lakini mmekuja hapa kujifurahisha kucheza bodi. So before tuanze hii, ningependa kuambia jamaa, hata kama ni tournament leo, tusichukue ni kaa tournament, sisi ni kaa brother, it's teamwork. So hii mambo ya kuja ni kaa tumekuja vita ama ni tujaribu to make friend, actually ndio tunasema. Kishindwa kama mko mmetrain poa, well and good, kubali sadia mwenzako, next time mtacheza. Wale watashinda pia wapiga makofi tu wamepopoa. You always wanaisema hakuna mtu kuna insurance hapa. Na tuna hate kusikia mtu alitoka Seattle ama alitoka St. Louis amekuja amevunjiki hapa hivi, haezi enda job yake ya mchana. So huyo jamaa tena hajakuwa covered hapa. So hiyo ndio kitu moja nimesema, actually tujaribu vile tunaweza tucheze na friendly manner. Najua ni competitive, tunataka ile bragging. But pia on the other note, jaribu consider hawa tunacheza hapa wamekuja tu kucheza ball kujifurahisha. So tusicheze ball ndio tunataka kupigana anyway, hawa tu hata mtu azienda job yake, amepoteza job ya vitu ndio alienda kucheza ball huko Minnesota. So other than that, thank you so much. Ngacha Ali abonge kidogo ambaye ndipo atazungumza. Fredi angeongea lakini Fredi leo tumemwona huko kwa kiasi huko akaika kidogo. So Ali keeping it still.
Yeah. Jamaa karibuni. I mean, sina mengi ya kusema. Muhimu mwangalie ni fellowship zaidi. Hii ni uwaga ni kitu hawa toi 12, 13 years ago walikuwa wanakuja game wako hii age wanakuja kunyangalia nikicheza. Sasa mimi nimewaleta niangalie wao wanacheza, unaona. That's really the most important thing, ni at least tuko mbali na home, tunakutana at least once a year together.
Important thing is safety first. Hata mwambie watu mimi nikicheza sasa mimi uchengwa sasa kuacha uende, but faul yangu huwa nitakushika shati. Mwambia mtu kutaka kukanyaga mtu ama kutaka kufaulu mtu kushika shati. Kumshika shati, itapewa na faul ataenda, hakuna mtu ameumia. Lakini hati hino utafuta mtu kiatu atisijui watu mumize vitu, it's not worth it. Umelezuma mwaya medical kwa hii country.
Before tu and the game, kesho nataka waiver. So, kama hakuna waiver, kati mwenye japaena waiver zote za players, then I'm touching. It's as simple as that.
Game Seattle versus WAZITO FC. Both teams kutoka Seattle. The same time tutakuwa na Dallas B, team ya Aditya na Wisconsin. And then game field 3 kutakuwa na Kansas City versus Wichita. Wametishana sana, wamepatana. Game ya pili kuna Dallas B na St. Louis. Hapo pia kuna watu wamenyana. Then kuna Kansas City na Houston. Who are their first time attendees. Alafu saa 9 sasa kuna Seattle, timu ya Fredina na ATLABAMA, this is a new team ATLABAMA, combined forces from Atlanta. Alafu kuna Minnesota na OKC, alafu WICHITA na Houston. So games za mwisho on Saturday ni 5 o'clock, no 5:30. kuna Wazito na Alabama or Atlanta, Wisconsin na St. Louis, then Safari, Dallas Safari na OKC. So hapa tuna expect Atlanta, what next time?
Karibu come to Minnesota 2021. Tunashukuru. We are happy to be hosting it. We are honored to host it. Karibu, enjoy yourself. It's going to be a great tournament. For the first time, we have a lot more teams than we've ever had in Toyoyo, so it's going to be a good experience. So welcome, welcome.
Hey, my name is Agi. I'm coming from Seattle. I'm playing for WAZITO, and we'll play against Seattle Umoja. And it's very exciting because they are a very, very good team. So I'm happy to play against them. I can't wait until tomorrow. And I can't wait to beat them too.
Good evening. So my name is Ken. I'm the assistant coach for the Seattle Umoja FC. It's a very interesting draw today that we had. But we were seeded against the WAZITO FC, which is kind of our older group. It didn't sound interesting, but it's fair enough for us to compete. So it's going to be a good game between the young lads and the Wazis. So we're all going to give it 100.
Just come to have fun and get to see and meet my former players that I played with, most of them whom I've not seen for many years. Some I've spoken to them. The last time we saw each other was like 20 years ago. And just want to have fun and get to know what Toyoyo is all about.
Represent Seattle Umoja and Seattle WAZITO FC. So we are grateful to be out here, and tomorrow we're gonna have a great match against, you know, one another as brothers, and we're gonna make it as competitive as possible. But everybody tune in. I hope we're gonna have a live stream so everybody can see an amazing game, and we're all happy to be out here and having fun. Thank you very much.
Excited, Natona. Yeah, at least for Vitano get a chance to expose networking, so it's going to be a good time to jibambe and have fun.
First of all, we would like to say thank you for Minnesota for hosting us for the Toyoyo Cup, and we're excited by the seeding, by the teams that we're going to be playing against. I guess what I'm going to say is it looks like a pretty interesting tournament. We're ready for it, and no matter who we face as Seattle Umoja, we're up and ready for the challenge. But we just want to thank each and every team that made it out here. And let's go out there, have fun, enjoy, and continue to stay together as a community and continue to just build each other, help each other, and just, you know, have fun and enjoy this time together, because that's what we're here for. But thank you very much, and we appreciate it.
Thank you. Just as Captain Ian has stated, we are grateful, and we are also very, very honored to be here. Traveling from Seattle to this tournament. This is a huge tournament, and it's a very big thing for us. We are happy to hear. We are looking forward to the challenges that we get. We're always looking for growth and opportunity to be better and learn from different opportunities and different scenarios that do come up for us. Our Seattle team does have a good group of people that traveled with us this year, and we also have our WAZITO team led by the manager here, Robert, and so we did manage to bring two teams up this time around. And so once again, we are looking forward to the challenges and looking forward to having a lot of fun together. Thank you.